We got into this because of starting with comics. I've been in the comics for 30 some years. I've collected since I was a little kid. Anywhere from any hobbies, RC cars, trains, planes. I'm into all of that stuff. So it's just a big kid.
My name is Jeff. I am the service department here at Star Collectibles. And what I primarily do is repair radio-controlled models, either airplanes, cars, helicopters, whatever. And basically radio control is you have a transmitter that controls servos, which are small motors that control the steering, throttle, whatever, on your airplane or truck or helicopter, whatever you want. You have a transmitter and a receiver with a power source, and each servo is connected to a control of some kind on your vehicle. And as you turn or move a stick to control that surface, the servo motor moves the control in the desired direction, thus controlling the vehicle. And that's a very basic concept of what I do here. Everything else is transmissions and linkages and steering, and this is the basic concept of radio control. And I've been doing it since I ran across an old photograph about 1985. I had a when I was in the Army, I had a Tamiya Tiger tank and a Tamiya Grasshopper buggy. So I go back a ways. It wasn't continuous since 1985. I've been back into it for about the last 10 years. Primarily, I'm a pilot. I like my airplanes. I fly quite a bit with the Muscatine Miniature Aircraft Association and the Iowa City Aerohawks. And every year we have a fantastic air show in Iowa City in September. If you can attend, you will love it, because there's everything there. Helicopters and big airplanes, small airplanes, electrics, gas. We have a great time. If you can ever stop by, I suggest you do.
Hi, my name is Colton Fisher, and this is my truck. I race down here at Muscatine at Star Collectibles. I race the two-wheel drive short course. It's just a really fun track to race at. They have all the parts you need. They're very nice. They have just super fun track to race at. They have indoor races and outdoor. So I run an Associated SC10 two-wheel drive.
Hi, my name is James. I race a Racer's Edge Pro 4 Enduro. Race this truck because nobody else does, and I want to give it a try. Seems to be all right. I like racing here because, I like racing. Race with all my friends down here and everybody, and just a good time.
Hi, my name is Justin. Right now I'm racing a Traxxas Slash, and the reason that I race this is one of the more popular versions of a RC. It's one of my favorite RCs to race down here at Star Collectibles. And as you can tell, we're getting ready for another heat, so I better get off the screen.
Hi, I'm Candy Whitmer. I usually come down on race Saturdays to help Tom out while he's out helping with running the races. I help him out doing comic books, mostly putting back issues in the boxes, help run the register.